So the hosts already on the home straight, a straight that leads to the big final to begging. Oh, it's very much theirs for the taking. As long as they don't get caught in a no man's land mindset by expecting a safe game and progression to the final, the attitude has to repeat the first leg. Now it's time to go and make it happen. They have no reason to doubt themselves. First leg on the road. They seem to have one foot in the final, just need to finish the job. Going through, Mohamed Salah has a hit! What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Say the odds of him missing from there were very slim.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
He's got away. Brandt
tries a shot!
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
What a ball this is.
And the shot!
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Torgan Hazard! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Borussia Dortmund are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Sancho. Torgan Hazard tries to stroke it through.
Swapping chance!
A half decent try.
Brandt did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
He's got through.
Oh, shooting chance! Yes!
And the lead is extended still further.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's through the middle.
He's gone for it!
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Borussia Dortmund were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
And here's Mane,
going for goal! He scores!
It is no contest, it is a landslide.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around.
So that's it. It is all over.
Liverpool booked their precious ticket to the final.
So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.